Hello everyone, today we are going to see a 10 lines essay on my school library. I will read out the sentences one by one. First sentence, a school library is a place where we get knowledge with the help of books. Second, my school too has a big library. Third, it has around 5,000 books. There are various types of books such as story books, novels, general knowledge books, etc. Fifth, I regularly read books from my school library. Sixth, we are also permitted to take the books at home. Seventh, there is a librarian who handles the school library. Eight, the school library has a positive impact on the academic performance of the students. Ninth, every school should have a library with good books. Tenth, my school library is a perfect place to study as it is very calm and silent.